I beg your pardon, everybody. I apologize for any inconvenience, but it's my lunchtime and I don't want to be disturbed. Thank you for your understanding.